Hey, today I'm gonna show you how to save on cleanup on painting a small room or something. You don't want to have to clean out your 9-inch pan here. We're gonna put some plastic in it. So you take a 9-inch pan and you cut your plastic to about the size you need, and then you open the plastic up just one fold. This, and you set it in there, just set it over the top, push it in, take some tape, start taping around the edges. Not too tight, you want to be able to have some looseness in the bottom so you can fit the pan, but after a while, tape around it. Come up with, this is an 18, same thing. When you're done, just pull out the plastic, poke a hole in the bottom, empty it back into your container. Thanks for watching.